So true.
Can't even get a breather. Learn from the first one so you know what not to do in the next one.
That's right.
You jump into another one so prematurely that you never learned your lesson from the last one.
Amen.
Jumping, moving here and there. And then folks do that with church. Jump from this church to that church. Church hoppers. Can't get settled. Don't know where to keep going here and there.
Double
unsettled. But the only time you ever going to really learn stuff is when you become settled and grounded. And when you begin to build
Amen.
A bond with where you are. Amen. And when you do it, you're not easily moved. Because then your roots
Amen.
Have taken its course and it makes you steady. Amen. And you can't be moving or shaking.
That's right.
So you got to learn today whether you're going to build bonds or burn bridges.
Amen.
Whether something will help you to look at your brothers and sisters differently.
Amen.
Out of these doors.
Amen.
And don't be like Cain and say, am I my brother's keeper? Right. Put your hands together. Thank God for the word of God.
Thank you, Lord.
I said, thank God for
thank
the word.
You, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Uh-huh. Thank you, Lord. God for the word. When Obama finished his speech, and Trump finished his speech,
yeah,
I said, thank God for his word.
Yeah.
His word is right all by itself.
Amen.
Come on, let's give my brother Minister Willis a hand in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Wonderful job. Wait a minute. Some of y'all made more noise for Willis than you made for Jesus. Come on.
Amen.
I need you to make some noise for Jesus. We're going to get back to Willis. Make some noise for Jesus.
Amen.
And then let's give Minister Willis
yeah.
another hand in Jesus' name. He did a wonderful job.
Amen.
He did a wonderful job.
Amen.
Amen. I thank God for all the points that he poured out in the name of the Lord. And so next Sunday, I'm going to take a seat.
Amen.
And the ball will be in his court in the name of Jesus.